Hey, what's going on, my name is Chris, and welcome back to our Let's Play Pokemon Crystal. It's the Pokies and the Mods.
Ooh, I think I could... This is the spot where I can get the final Pokemon I was thinking about getting, but I don't even know if I want them anymore.
I fish until I can't anymore. Also battle until I drop anymore. That's my relationship with me Pokemon. It's a me Pokemon.
Oh no, is he gonna have a million fish?
Anyways, new recording session, if you couldn't tell. Edgar.
Alan Poe?
Remo Raid. Looks like I need to spray myself some Raid in this house. Get it? Because Raid is a chemical that kills bugs. And he kind of looks like a bug. Is he a bug Wada type? Wada? Not very effective. Still kicked his butthole though. Oh snap, we are very close to level 42. We're still gonna change Pokemon. Naraku? Yeah, why not? We really gotta start doing something with Eevee over there, because he's just sitting there. I'm waiting for to get the stone I want to evolve him, but... Oh, Aurora Beam, that's probably good. I think Aurora Beam's crazy, isn't it? I mean, I just hear the word beam, I'm like, yep, that sounds like it'll be crazy, alright. What do you got here? Wow, you're still at level 40, goddamn, Naraku. This isn't right. Meowth, that's right. Let's Aurora Beam. Aurora Bea, Bea, that's weird. That's 100 wins and 101 losses. I won't battle again for a while. Wah, wah. Why? I gotta get 100. Oh. Wow, you still away from very far away, girl. You look strong. Good trainer, seek tough opponents instinctively. Ah, I'm a little sick. Sorry, I should have muted my mic there. Oh, Aurora Beam only has 65. It's 100% accuracy, though. It's an ice type. That's what I was actually gonna say. But if we. Aww. Oh no, you're a freaking bugman. I don't want to fight. Oh wait! Wait, isn't fighting super effective against bug? Is that right? Do I remember that correctly? It is not. I don't know, that doesn't really make any sense anyway, so I don't know why I thought maybe that was a thing. I don't know. Sable! Blossom. Yeah, let's change. Back to Naraku! Oh yeah, so last episode Oh, it's first episode of Blossom, I think. Last episode I was talking about how this last episode I was recording before taking it to my computer to get fixed. Absolutely nothing happened. It was a big waste of time. It's really dumb because it's like I was offering this computer shop money to fix my computer. I went to Geek Squad, by the way. A lot of people don't like Geek Squad, but I've never used them before. Nope, this won't do at all. I used a random computer repair shop before. It didn't end well for me. We all get better by experiencing many battles. I battled a lot to become what I am today, an elite. That's cool. I'm happy you're so proud of your life. Is there? Oh, I thought there was a trainer up there. I was like, how is there a trainer on the water? Magic, I say. Magic. I could tell you're a good trainer by looking at you. I'm good at Pokemon, and I can see that you are too. Wow, he's like, dude, so what a weird grind thing. Anyways, so I took him to, I specifically chose Geek Squad because cool trainer Alan? Alan, I thought it was an alien for a second. I was very confused. Yeah, I like them because I feel like, you know, if you take it to like a sketchy computer shop, you're like, you never know, especially with like electronics. Some could be burnt out and I don't know, I'd rather take it to somewhere where they're very, like, professional. I don't know, maybe that's kind of weird. I don't know, but anyways, it's dumb, because I was, like, offering all this money. Like, I kept, like, there's so many things wrong with this computer. It's a total loss on my part. Cool, that's a lot of money, hun. Wow, you have a lot of badges. No wonder you're so tough. I wonder if Ecruteak's gyms, Morty is still in training. He really hammered me. Ecruteak. Let's try this once, just see what happens. What if this was a Pokemon I would have been looking for? Oh my god, it is! I'm just kidding, it's not at all. Did I trick you guys? But here, I even had like, I had a 5-spot list. The first one being the random resets, which I'm assuming is connected to my power supply, but I wasn't entirely sure. The second one was the power supply. The third one was one of my fans in the front of my computer doesn't work for some reason. It just doesn't spin. I don't know why. Then there is... Did I fight you already? Yes, I did.
And then what else? And then, oh crap, what, I'm blanking. And then I'm blanking on stuff no one even cares about, so that makes it even worse. Hello, sir. Dude, this cave entrance looks familiar, by the way. Do you know about the legendary bird Pokemon? Oh no. Are you gonna tell me he lives in there? I don't wanna freaking face one of those guys. Hope he's giving me hints where they might be though. Oh, the bird keeper, of course. Should've known. Hey, he's not even in fully evolved form, you silly scrub. I'm still trying to figure out what other things I have. Oh yeah, some of USB ports don't work for some reason. I don't know why. and there's one last thing, but I don't remember what it was off the top of my head. Anyways, I kept like asking these questions, like, hey, could you fix this? Hey, could you fix this? And they kept going, well, we could, but I wouldn't. I'm not going to. It's pretty much. They didn't say that, obviously, but they kept like shrugging off the work. It's like, what kind of place is this? Like, they're like, hey, I'll pay you not copious amounts of money, but you know, if they were gonna say it was like, oh, it's gonna cost $1,000 to fix it. Like, I don't know. Like, I hate dealing with stuff like, what they told me is essentially need to get a power supply, which they didn't even sell me. They just told me to get it online. It's like, what the hell? It's ridiculous. But yeah, I tried to get them to fix all the stuff for me, and they wouldn't do it. They didn't feel like it. They were younger guys though, so I don't know. Vans, what a weird name. Wayu, you're hot stuff. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna order a power supply. Articuno, Zapdos, Moltres are the three legendary birds. Well, what? I heard there are other legendary birds though. You know, you are really strong. But I don't want to just slink. Oh, I know. Can I get your number? No. No! I don't want your dang number. A bird user friend isn't a bad thing to have, I think. Won't you reconsider one day? Is that it for this area? Oh god, what cave is this? Ice path ahead. Oh goody. I'm gonna need strength, aren't I? Oh yeah, this is one of those you can't move until like you fling across the entire land. Oh god, I'm sorry, I'm so burpy. I like these ice puzzles though. We find them enjoyable. Oh no. Whoa! What are you? Delibird. What do you like, Delibird? Delibird, what a weird name. He's an ice fly, that's pretty cool. Actually, wouldn't have been a bad bird on my team. I already have Naraku though, so I'm not gonna swap him out now. Does he have an evolution? He does not. He has a does he have a pre-evolution? What is this? No, I don't think so. No, he does not. Alright. How does he look like, stat-wise? Scroll. Not very good at all. That's too bad. Alright. Worth a little peek. I'm really hoping I don't need strength and such. I don't... Okay, it's not giving me the option to, like, smash those blocks, which is a good news, bears. There's gotta be items in here. Maybe this is gonna be one of those mazes you can't... Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, no, no, I can go up here. Let's see, I wonder if this is gonna be like a two-part maze. Oh, hey. Okay, so there's no like items in here. That's good to know. Now let's try and make our way to the exit. Which is down there. Alright, so... Is that it? Ah, oh, dang it. God damn it, Bobby. Go up. What's up? On here. It's not that one, right? No, it's not. Oh, I see what's happening here. So let's try this way. There we go. That's not bad at all. What's up here? So we can either skip all the items and go for them. Let's go for them. I personally think I'm pretty okay at these puzzles. I don't want to go too crazy here. Like, oh, I'm the best around. What the heck is going on? There we go. I have to think about that for a second. Wait, HM? Why is there an HM just on the ground? That's weird. That took me a second too to even realize what I was looking at. Oh man, I just can't scroll up and go all the way down. What is that, waterfall? Don't go chasing waterfalls. There you go. Have all the traps the foe. Huh. That doesn't sound bad at all. It sounds like another sleep move. I could get rid of sleep, maybe. There won't be a paralysis move. Oh god, now I gotta get out of here. Oh no. Oh no. There we go. Oh, I see. Oh, there's a strength rock there. Oh god. Yeah. Shit, I don't have a strength Pokemon. I gotta go trade someone out. I don't think that's something they ever fix, right? That's really too bad, because that really is a pain. Also, I like how there isn't Pokemon every two steps, but then again, you're on ice a lot, and I highly doubt there's any encounters there. Whoa, I thought that missed for a second. I was very confused. Also, we'll start cutting after this. The reason why I didn't already is because we hit Delibird, so I thought maybe we'd find some new Pokemon. But of course, we're going to find Zubats and Golbats, etc., etc., in every place. Don't do it! No. I guess that it hurt itself in confusion. But I guess they didn't want to have the two lines of dialogue for she or her. Don't touch the gender and stuff. There we go. Cool. Sugoi. Alright, so is this a smashable rock? It is not. So can we just get up? Whoa! Hello! Hello, Martha. Okay, so obviously that's just a little decoy. But, look, you got an item! Obviously the goodies in the middle here, which I'm assuming we need to get all the... Damn it. I'm assuming we need to get all those rocks there. Daniel's gonna cut this out. Hello, Delibird. Let's see if he gets a chance to tank. It looks like he's holding a Pokeball. Is that really all that's in here? Maybe. I'm answering my questions before you guys even have a chance to answer them. Oh, wait. It's a one-side conversation. Might be a good training spot in here. Again, I guess that's gonna stay like this until I, how do I get out of here? Oh, there's a ladder here. Derp, 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 derp. Oh, I don't. Well, I have an escape rope! Oh, I sure do. Okay, let's just run. Like, I'm thinking about right now how they have that stone thing that lets you run away. It's kind of silly. You seem to be able to run away pretty easily in this game, and Pokemon in general. Versus like some other RPGs, it's like I had like 25% chance of running away. I have no idea if that's even like a thing, but I don't know. Let's go to the nearest place. Do I go through the ice path to get to the other town? That's actually probably not nearly that bad. I might as well heal while we're here. Okay, I'm gonna grab someone with strength, heal up and all that, and I'll see you guys in a couple seconds. Almost forgot to unmute my mic. Well, I did at first actually. I already started talking. So, I got a Chucky. Thank God, I just freaked out. You guys missed my... I messed up. God dang it. That's fine. Everything's fine. I freaked out for a second because, like, I got Chucky, but I forgot to check if it was Chucky that had strength because I could not remember. So, thank God, that's a thing. Yeah, if we can push that. Yeah. I just didn't ask that. Just automatically move. Whew. Do we need to get these boulders into the holes, I wonder? These are questions I'm not sure I have the answer to. Well, hold on a second, we could... Yeah, look at that, we can do that. Gotta be careful, though. Alright. There we go. Naturally, you're gonna wanna... Whoa! Well, I thought the game froze there for a second. The elder fell through, that scared me. Can't push that rock in there. We can, however, push this rock down. Oh, we could push a rock in, actually. Could we? Really? No, it's probably not a very good idea. Also, yeah, I threw in repel. Figured to make things easier. I got about 5 repels. Oh, shit. I just fucked up. Damn it. Well, then. Oh man, that sucks. All right. Ooh. No, we want to go this way, right? Yes.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Damn, hopefully this isn't all for naught now. Don't go too far now, Mr. Christopher. I highly doubt this puzzle resets the entire thing, right? Let's test our luck. Try our luck! Excuse me. Oh, that's cool. I like this idea a lot. I like this idea a lot. Can we get that guy through? Oh, we totally can't. If we go through the other side, right? Oh, can we even get to the other side, though? I think so. Each rock has its own respective home. In a world and stuff. Okay. What? What? Oh, hitting the wrong buttons there. That explains a lot. We get back around though? Yes, we go this way, right? Huh. The game keeps like pausing. I'm like, what's going on? Pokemon can probably attack you here, right? You think. Uh oh. Oh, okay. I didn't mean to hit it like that. But it's gonna work out anyways, thank God. It scared the hell out of me. Get the hell out of Dodge. I was just about to ask. Was this kind of puzzle in the first game? But yeah, it totally was. Woo! Don't go down there. Almost. You know, it's gonna be really annoying when I find out this room actually had no random encounters, and I'm just wasting all my polka doll hairs. All right. Wait a minute. No, we gotta go around. We can get around, right? Yes. Oh my god, that's scary. I shouldn't be riding my bike in these very like precise puzzles. I don't know which hole to fall down. Does it matter? Maybe not. God damn it, Repel. Wait! All those count as steps! That should count as one step! What the hell, asshole? How do we start this puzzle? Maybe it only matters which rock you fall at. Hold on a second. It's kind of annoying because you can't see the entire... You can't see the entire puzzle. Right. Damn it. Let me go this way, though. I had a lisp there. That was weird. Good. 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 Up. Aha! Good! Awesome. Full heal. And now we move on. Without falling, please. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh, no. Oh! Yes! Aha! Good. Good, good. I never melt ice. That's kind of a stupid name, isn't it? Well, that's kind of a stupid name. Press up ice type moves. That sounds cool and all. Why? Why is there two paths? Holy crap! What? I don't know why there's two paths for. Is that important later, maybe? Hold on a second. That's very weird. Can we jump over this path for some reason? Oh, that's just for the item. Oh, I see. So we don't have to backtrack. That's okay. Damn you! The hell kind of name is Delibird, by the way? Oh, that's weird. When you jump over, you immediately start flinging around, bringing it around town and stuff. All right. Clearly, you wanna. Oh, cool. Oh, okay.
Okay.
You wanna go down the second? Let's see. TM44. Probably some ice related. It's this way, right? Yeah, 44? I think it's 44. Rest. Sleep for 2 turns and fully recover. Not worth it at all, man. Can I use this position to my advantage? It doesn't look like it. So we want to go to the second one, right? No!
That's not what I want to do at all. Damn it. No, that's also what I didn't want to do at all. That matters. You're on the second one, right? Okay, it's kind of hard to tell. I mean, it should be not really hard to tell. It should be super easy to tell in games like this, but I'm just being stupid. Right, we're going to end this episode. I'm having a lot of... Where are we? Aha! Somehow I knew this would lead back to this item. I should have called that! I should call stuff like this! Is that it? Oh no, what's the other way? Hold on, let's do this. Oh! Look at that! PP up, ooh, that's helpful. Sounds like a thing for Fire Blast! That's the exit. Blackthorn City, there we go. It's a city too, that's awesome. So there's something else through this way. Alright. We gotta call this episode. Let's quickly on Hobbitses. Okay, just an item. It's fine. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe to my channel. Wow, I can't believe 100% in this cave. Besides maybe some like hidden items. I'm sure they exist, but it's like I don't wanna deal with that. I don't want to deal with that at all. Okay, and the next one, we'll explore Blackthorn City, the last city before the Elite Four, I think. And we haven't even started training Eevee yet, or even caught my other Pokemon I want to catch. What is my life? Bye, everyone!